annoying.
So now I will show you to strip everything down with a brush. All the bad paint. So I will use my mask because it's stained.
Finish that, just scrub it like nicely and everything. So what you do, you use a pressure washer, clean all of that stuff on around the helicopter on the plane. And after you finish that, you put more coat on the stripping. And you put the plastic head again if you want. No need to, but it's better. And after that is done, you put the heat on, let like that for all night. You can shut down the heat after 1 hour, 2 hours. But yes, so you put a plastic like that, put more coat, let cure that all night. First thing in the morning, you do the same process again. Well, I'll see the rest of the process soon and make that beautiful unburned aluminum soon. Thank you, and you have a great day.